Hey guys, you're watching part 5 of a rock of an Emperor Chain React of Skylanders Imagineers Let's Play. If you haven't seen parts 1 through 4 yet, link in the description. But for now, I'll just drop you right in. Let's go. Hey guys, what's up? It's Emperor Chain Reaction here, and today we're gonna be playing. We're gonna be continuing. Sorry, what that means. Anyway, before I start, I just want to say that I'm sorry that I haven't been recording for a bit. I've been very busy, so I hopefully this will make up for it. And I hope you really enjoyed it. Anyway, in the last video, we went to Shellmount Shores, and, we went to Shellmount Shores, and we single-handedly destroyed, I single-handedly destroyed the Swashbuckler Doomlander, and brought peace to Shellmount Shores. We're gonna go to Sky Fortress and see what's up. Oh, right, gonna get my portal down.
Directly above us, Skylander.
Perfect.
Pretty convenient, huh?
Yeah.
Of course, what's not as convenient is finding a way to get up there.
Okay.
I just happen to have something that might do the trick.
Really, Mag?
Originally made it for Lost and Chief into space. I think it'll work just fine for you too, Skylander.
I'm intrigued. Lead the way, Mag.
I'm intrigued. Lead the way, Mag. Anyway, I would just like to give a shout out to GameStation Nation 64, Crazy Guys 775, William Potgang, and Deck Rock. And
here's my sheet, Flash. Now you just hold what you know still here, buddy, while I give you a good fling.
No, Mag, don't care about anyone.
Bunch of vultures. Let's go and change all that.
Don't worry. I'm Tri-Tip. I can destroy anything.
All right.
Sky Fortress.
Anyway, yeah, I think, and if I forgot your name, I'm sorry. But, yeah.
Wow, this is going to be a very short chapter. My gosh. All right, let's,
apparently someone can beat this in 12 minutes. I don't think anyone can beat this in 12 minutes. So. Alright. But anyway, why would you want to watch shooting your face? You know what, Mag? You have your hobbies, I have mine. Except mine don't involve launching live creatures into space. But hey, everyone has their hobbies.
Yeah.
Number four on my top five Skylanders. My top five ten. Wait, did I miss something? Wait, did I miss something? I might have missed something. Oh, no. Okay, sorry, I thought I missed something.
Sorry,
I haven't played this level in a while. Sweet. Alright, thanks. Oh, Skylanders, not stronger here. Oh, yeah, also, the two Skylanders I'll probably be getting next are Chain Reaction and Starcast. Alright, next one. Now, what I do is, if I can get up here.
Control panel out here. Come and use it to start wrecking.
Warning. highly trained in the noble art of swordplay.
That's not your nightmare. Like I'm scared of you. Aww.
Luck and awe.
That I might.
Shooting begin. That was like Taekwon.
Sorry, I got excited.
Yeah. Not yours, mine!
This way, Skylander. Okay, Skylander.
All right.
You're now in control of your very own wrecking ball. Use it wisely, my friend. More specifically, use it to knock the explosive crates overboard. As quickly as you can. This wrecking ball moves forward and backward for swing. It's time to slide for aiming, but not back in time.
Why we made these platforms so hard to jump on. come back if I have Dr. Crankcase or Tidepool. I'm just kidding. I'm not going to get Dr. Crankcase or Tidepool. I wonder if Scott, or at least Dr. Crankcase or Tidepool, but... I don't know. I have all the
except Dr. Neil Cortez. Captain, you've made it to the main hangar. And more importantly, Gunsteran, the battleship! Somewhere on this glorious vessel is my lunch, and a whole lot more vultures. Let's find a way to get on board and take back control of the ship.
Senseis are stronger here.
I'm sorry, but I have to go with Treasure.
Face the mace!
Face the mace!
I'll try him.
Try to be in charge!
More levels equals more smashing!
Careful with these platforms. Just think of them as part of the challenge.
Sorry, I don't have a spare jetpack.
Well, then why do you have a spare jetpack?
Moving these blocks into position so that they can power up the turbine.
But there's vultures in the way!
The circuit breakers on the ship should be in ship shape. Try saying that part.
The ship will be in ship shape. The ship will be in ship shape. The ship will be...
Heck, Scott!
Dang it, that is hard.
That's strong again. Okay.
I need to count down. You were a fart. Stop being so pushy. And you were those blocks for lunch. Arrange push blocks. Yeah, I know how to arrange push blocks. I played Skylander before. In fact, I played all six. I don't know all six. Blocks were terrible, but you know.
Up there.
I'm just kidding.
A lot of Earth would jump there.
We'll want to unchain it from the hangar.
Are you serious? I just switched back to King Petty. I was just like, this King Petty, King Petty, King Petty, King Petty, King Petty, King Petty.
Okay, I love King Petty.
I'm just going to get in on this plan, and hopefully we don't accidentally break it.
Why can't I just, you know,
hey, it worked, and nothing seems broken. Bonus.
Hey, it worked, and nothing seems broken.
By the book, but desperate guacamole monster times call for desperate measures.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
New legs. Set complete.
This is Sparta!
So what you need to do, Sue, is load these turret shells into the main gun. That's how we're going to get the doors open. Told you it wasn't by the book.
What can I say? You were right.
Deck and observe the fruits of your labor. Cover your ears, Skylander, if you have it.
That's awesome.
Well, that worked quite nicely, didn't it? Now we just need to remove all the clamps before we
get
sail again.
And before I do that, I have to switch back to King Crash.
Stay frosty.
Water Skylanders are stronger in this zone, and they can't say Earth Skylanders are stronger.
Enter the penguin.
Oh, I have nothing.
This is a good tail ticket.
Perseverance is the key to any door. It's a little good one.
Just one more.
Removed. I suppose all that's left to do now is head to the bridge and fly this ship out of here. Oh yes, and suppose it goes without saying that I would still very much like to find my lunch at some point too.
Lunches! Thank you.
retain control of the ship. Me, I'll be down in the galley, taking back what's mine.
Alright, now I gotta find a good
assassin. What the heck, Dr. Magma?
Master of fire.
Well, wait, no.
Oh, what the heck? We don't have time. Dr. Magma.
Master of fire.
Master of darkness. I'm just kidding. That'd be a terrible catchphrase.
Okay, Sky Movers, let's
Doom for the past 5 games. I literally said Doom in this game. Yes.
Doomlander. Night class.
Harking in my wrath.
Is he like a pirate? I agree. You're the one who lost.
I'm not going to lie here. That sucks. But this
not for me.
Was merely an appetizer. Something to distract you while the main course.
Did you just call it a doofball?
Skyland. Good luck dealing with that.
You should make that joke with a little off. Are you hyped? Because I'm about to fight.
I caught the bully monster. I'm so excited. Oh, man.
Okay. All right. Calm down, Emperor. Calm down.
According to the battleship's guacamole detecting radar, we've tracked that guacamole monster here to this strange island. Wonder what kind of unspeakable acts he could be up to.
That's the big one. Holy shit, that guy's big.
Guys, it's the Salsa Island!
I love salsa.
Sure, I don't have to tell you about the awesome power of combining salsa and guacamole. We need to stop this guy and fast.
I don't want to combine salsa and guacamole.
Highlander, you're going to need to steer this battleship around and blast that guacamole monster with our cannon. If you want to change direction, use our handy-dandy direction changing button. Watch out, Skylander!
Come on, die already! Guacamole!
Yeah, not so tough now, are you, Quacky?
No, rested ship. Oh, come on!
That other guacamole monster was merely an appetizer. There's the main course!
Isn't guacamole supposed to be an appetizer?
But, as usual, I have a cunning plan. Take out the tentacles to defeat Guacamole Monster 2.0.
Those are hands, but okay.
Take out those arms first, Skylander. That's the key to victory.
Ship repair.
I say, he's an angry guacamole monster, isn't he?
I don't know what you're talking about. Jetpack! Oh, come on! Oh, man.
Oh, not much, guys. I battled the guacamole monster. I battled the guacamole.
Give me a wrench!
I thought it was over.
Battleship, if we keep getting hit.
Thanks for rewinding me for the 1,000th time, Jetpack. Jesus, come on, dude. Am I? I'm trying to destroy a guacamole monster. You try it.
Shields up! No, wait. They're on a shield.
Oh, boy. Good at all. Very, very bad action back.
Mega cannon.
Eat this. He's dead.
I must say, I want to thank as you. I still am, I shall be eating guacamole for quite some time. Certainly happy to see another one. Historians one day write about our momentous victory over the guacamole monster, but for now, let us head back to the M.A.P.
I should make a joke about that. And who has heard of the Battle of the Guacamole Monster of 2016? God, Buzz, hate you. Chaos. You should have had it all.
last time a giant monster made entirely of guacamole messes with us.
To be honest, I still can't believe there was even a first time.
Hey, guys! Guess what? Fizzland is under attack!
By what, aliens?
Fizzland? Is that really a thing?
Yeah, it's where all my magic potions get made. We also have a farmer's market there every Sunday. Although I probably wouldn't recommend it.
Okay, Skylander, you might want to go with Pop Fizz and check this out. We'll try to figure out what Chaos is up to next.
The first
dating
right. Raise the space, Skylander! And, oh yeah, tell me about this guacamole box. Was he chunky or smooth?
I think you're eating a peanut butter. Remember, well guys, remember rate, comment, subscribe, watch the video as many times as you want. Favorite the video, like the video, all that cool shit that makes everyone follow me on Google. If you haven't seen the last video, where I went to Shallmouth Shores and defeated the swashbuckler Doomlander, click here. Link in the description. In the next video, we are going to go to Fizzland and stop Chaos from ingesting all the soda to create the most ultimate Doomlander alive! Also, remember to subscribe to GameStation 64, CrazyGuy775. Let's see, Sonic Speed, William Paquin, Zek Rom, Brawler Kingpin, Smasher Tri-Tip, Kaylee Mingle the Challenger, and Kaylee Mingle the Challenger, Swordplay. I think that's everyone. And if you want to shout out, subscribe to me, comment on my video saying you like the shout out, like the video, subscribe to learn, I literally just mentioned, and tell them I thank you. I will be doing a subscriber. I do about 85, so 100 is still a long way to go. However, I might do a collaboration with Zek Rom or CrazyGuy775. Well, that pretty much sums it up, guys. I'm Emperor Chain Reaction, and I'll see you guys up next.
You're going to need to steer this battleship around and blast that guacamole monster with our cannon. If you want to change direction, use our handy dandy direction changing button. Watch out, Skylander!
Come on, die already! Guacamole.
Yeah, not so tough now, are you, Quacky?
No, rested chip. Oh, come on!
Guys,
guacamole monster was merely an appetizer.
There's the main course.
Isn't guacamole supposed to be an appetizer?
But, as usual, I have a cunning plan. Take out the tentacles to defeat guacamole monster 2.0.
Those are hands, but okay.
Take out those arms first, Skylander. That's the key to victory.
Ship repaired.
I say, he's an angry guacamole monster, isn't he?
I don't know which one you're talking about.
Give me a wrench!
I thought it was over.
Battleship, if we keep getting hit.
Thanks for rewinding me for the 1,000th time, Jetpack. Jeez, come on, dude. You mind? I'm trying to destroy a guacamole monster. You try it.
Shields up! No, wait. They're on a shield.
Oh, boy.
at all. Very, very bad action, in fact.